Welcome to the Art and Science of Sword Fighting. This is the video series companion to the book of the same name. In this series, I'm going to teach you how to fight with a sword, whether it's a short sword intended to be used in one hand or a long sword intended to be used in two. Whether you're an expert or a beginner, there's something in this video series for you. Let's take a look at how the program is put together.
In level one, short sword fundamentals, we'll build a strong foundation by covering the basics, including choosing a sword, guards, stances, and footwork. Then you'll learn how to properly strike with the sword, using full strikes, half strikes, and double strikes. In level two, short sword defense, you'll learn how to use evasion and blocking to defend yourself against your opponent's attacks. You'll also continue perfecting your targeting, distancing, and control with the sword. In level 3, short sword fencing, you'll learn how to control the center line using techniques such as the glide, press, and the beat. Step up your blocking game with parrying and the cone of defense. In level 4, advanced short sword, you'll learn the techniques that separate the experienced swordsman from the novice. In addition to feinting, baiting, drawing, trick guards, and master cuts, you'll learn the secrets to successfully defeating your opponent at close range. Along the way, you'll learn what armor and protective gear you'll need for training and safe sparring. You'll also learn how to make and use training equipment, such as the target board, Meyer's square, and lapel. But we're just getting started. In part two, you'll build upon the skills you've already developed with the short sword to learn how to effectively wield a long sword. In level five, long sword offense, we'll revisit the basics, including stances, guards, and footwork, before moving on to learning different striking patterns. In level six, you'll build a solid defense based on evasion and blocking. You'll also learn advanced blocking concepts, such as jamming blocks, dynamic blocking, and parrying. In level 7, longsword fencing, you'll learn how to control the action in the bind by making a change of engagement, applying the cone of defense, and winding around your opponent's blade. In level 8, advanced longsword, you'll learn how to fight smarter, not harder, by employing strategies such as the outside game, programming, and the three-step rule. We'll round things out with trick guards, master cuts, half swording, and infighting. But we're not done yet. For those who are ready for the challenge, the program concludes with level 9, great sword. Again, building on what you've already learned about using a longsword, you'll learn the basic strikes, combinations, defense, and advanced fencing techniques using the greatsword. As a bonus, in our fight analysis videos, we'll break down some matches so that you can learn by example what works and what doesn't.
So if that excites you as much as it does me, get yourself a training sword and let's get started.
The Art and Science of Sword Fighting book and video series is now available from YMAA. And if you like this, look for my other book and video series on stick fighting, staff fighting, and self-defense.